Robotics 102 is an introductory programming course where students learn C++ and Julia, but we also expose them to different artificial intelligence and robotics concepts like autonomous navigation and machine learning.
At the end of the course, students should be able to have their robot be able to navigate around any space where the robot can build up a map and be able to perceive its environment.
What got me really interested in robotics was that first time in undergrad that I wrote a few lines of code on the computer and then I made a robot move in the real world. And that was just the coolest feeling. And that's the experience that we're trying to create for students here in Robotics 102. Within a couple of weeks of taking the course, students are writing code to react to sensor data and then control the robot autonomously.
Robotics is in the real world. So everything could go wrong. You could do something wrong and then you have to restart everything. You have to tune something based on the response you get from running it in the actual world.
Things like navigating from A to B or seeing what's inside of an image seem really easy to us humans, but they actually involve, there's a whole bunch of different interesting algorithms that robots need to use in order to solve those types of problems.
We took the students on a tour of M City, and they got to see the Ford Fusion with all the sensors and LiDARs all over them. And like when you walk into the garage, and you kind of like see like what the robot is seeing, that like visualization is always just so mind-blowing when people see. And all the students kind of realize, oh, like what we're doing in class is like directly applicable to the real world.
So the course is designed to be approachable to anyone, whether you've had lots of programming experience coming in or you've never programmed before. The programming skills that students gain in Robotics 102 will be great building blocks to go on. It would have been a dream to take this course when I was an undergrad. I think anything with a real robot, the fact that the students get to program this real robot to do all these interesting real world tasks and also using algorithms that we really use in state-of-the-art robotics today is just a really, really cool opportunity. I wish I had been able to take this course as an undergrad.